I feel like, you know, I didn't get married to get divorced, so I'm always willing to try, but it's just like, at what point are things going to turn around? At what point does someone want to fight for the marriage? Like, I'm still in counseling, but he's not.
Butterfly.